So before you continue making a fool out of yourself, I'm giving you this little piece of advice.
I love you. Please subscribe because I'm lonely and afraid, and no guns or Xanax can possibly free me from the crippling loneliness. I don't know why God won't provide me with the sweet release of death.
God made me like this, and I'm ashamed to be called his creation!